Feel okay, I'm in control of myself. I'm in good shape with no problems whatsoever. That's a lie. I'm not in a headspace to deal with the usual unusuals. But then again, I never am, but still I try. Still I fly from fence to fence. No point in dropping in on either side, because none do make sense. Cause how do you make friends when everyone is cordoned off to their corners? Diplomas climbing like zombies, getting blocked up by these honors. Diplomacy is their weapon, but decency is no option. When you lack privileges, they have been having for ages. The playing field never level. Hit that emboss with that bevel, make it pretty and mask it up, wax it off, clean it from the roots. Keep telling yourself that you're the force of good, but how can you be when you've never known the life of evil? How can you be when you don't even see your acts are lethal? Get off your high horse, consider people for a little. All things considered, I'm just trying to be considerate. Consider it a warning shot, bombed by the rubber bullet. Should still hurt, but only to your ears. Take the time to recover and change. Till then I'll disappear. Till then I'm gone.
What's the point of having these wings if I don't fly? I'm sure I'm torn among the fence. Oh, to my defense, nothing makes sense to me anymore.
Like you can't groove to beats or dance with two left feet or eight whole tentacles. It's truly a spectacle to see yourself jammed up like an engine stall. Try to even move at all. My body is very clearly telling me yes. My mind is not cooperating, prompting me to kill myself. I know it's jarring the difference, but I don't control the system. So I ride out until I run out of fuel that runs in my very being, the core of my existence. It fleets, but it's permanent enough to make a difference. What a difference time makes when you wake up every time with a cold sweat. It's no sweat, no worries, business as per normal. What a time to be alive. As if it ever was a choice. You don't get a say, how could you? You don't even have a voice, but now you do, so speak. Let your truth out, but also listen, and don't speak too loud. Of my subconscious while I'm still unconscious. My eyes are closed, my body's on the floor. more so than it has ever been grounded. I am hugging at the pillows, I am resting pretty soundly. Despite the noise and pollution, I can't afford a stunt double or any form of substitution. Should I get to the sink, perform ablution, or sink me back to sleep and pray for absolution? Absolutely not in my plans to pass and pass it. Honest, let me be forward with you. Let me be frank, ocean specific, mistakes prolific. The dust in my attic is thickening, unused, it's sickening. What's there? It's nothing and everything I could ever think of. Not rocket science, lift off without me trying to piss off everyone else around me. Surround me, ears tingle at sounds conditioned by Pavlov. Dreaming like a dog, put me to sleep, a proper send off. Sentient, it runs to no end till the end of time. It reboots into a loop, zoom past the hoops and collect the gold, corrupt the soul, pull the tie up the neck, set up the fit, and what's next? Open shop, profit off the prophets of old. Assume identity of the new, play dumb, play dead, act like I really never knew. What was it that led to my infamy? The conversation that I responded with, what's in it for me? I play in the great old traditional dichotomy, extending my stay. Thank you for having me, thank you for having me. Now that you have me, I'd hate to change it to the past tense. We're past sense, I'd say we're good, I'd say we're all friends. Except for, sigh, not gonna say any names. Shit gets old but don't mature, just like the person in question. Before the day you start learning your lesson, if you feel you're bigger, let me tell you that you're less than. Reality check, wonder how you keep making checks. If I were you by now, I'd be too embarrassed to be making a living. Hope you got stamina, cause it must be tiring to always be playing the victim. Oh my, oppressed. Sad shit, oh well, move on has been. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me. Thank you, thank you for having me. Move on has been. Thank you for having me. Move on has been.